editing. With CADbro, the model quality can be automatically detected and can be modified with the editing function. First, let's try the healing function. Click Heal Analyze. Select Check and Shape, and check all the options. Thus, you can see the result. Then click Heal, and it will automatically heal. Now, click Show Open Edge. You'll find 10 open edges. Change to wireframe to see them clearly. Then click Fill Gap and Zoom To. It will automatically zoom to the edges. Use Fill Gap to create a new face. Then use Fill Gap to close the edges again. Select Sew Edges Gap and choose two lines. Click OK. You will notice there are no open edges left and the model has become solid. Next, let's talk about editing. Select the part and right-click to select Simplify. This feature will convert it back to a plan. Now, select Cylinder Face and select Face Offset. Set the offset distance to 2 millimeters. Here is the result. Select the hole on another side. Use Modify Holes. Set the hole to thread with size M14x2, full thread depth. Here is the result. Also, we can simplify the camphor. Click the DE Move function. Select the feature faces and drag the handle along X and input distance 2. Then, we can move the feature like this.